Zino.
Vale.
You won't use that toothpaste brush. Abi, you won't use that shortbread.
Which kind early money jump plus why question? Because they ask me. I didn't put toothpaste for a brush. That's more than one brush. I want brush now.
So now all this toothpaste, you want to brush that your small mouth? No, now you pack for that your small mouth. Even me when be adult, I not gonna use all that toothpaste. Now like 3 times I go use them.
Sure, pale. What's the manage on that toothpaste again?
No, we for the waste time. Make with the chowa and a cream. Mo use and rub self. See, you never see anything, no. You see that toothpaste where you go so. If you finish, now salt and shako, you go use the brush your mouth for like 1 week before we buy another one. Kimi.
Not to waste natural resources and even resources where not the natural ones. Take your time.
Take!
It's not too soon.
Wait. What do you want this pure water to do?
I want to use auntie brush, I mean, I don't use water again.
So now pure water, you want to brush your teeth. See, I go break your head on this bag, break your head, put sense. Water don't rush for tap again.
That water go do inspire, I don't trust that water at all.
Who said you trust her before? The water don't need your trust, so not trust them.
That water will be like saying I bit, I leave the tea pump.
Now so would they use them ever since? You know they do us anything. Go use them like that. And drop that pure water fast now before I give you conk when we say go shift your brain and give you a balancing headache.
I don't tire for you. You know they do like grandma at all. Hey, Pale. I don't brush finish. Go to go work this morning. I don't the age.
See, not the fast pass your shadow. Now the matter will just debate so. If you want shop, go wear your shirt. May you follow us more in that street.
Where will they go?
We don't know. Every day, we don't use to know where will they go. We just enter streets and be walking. It is when we are not going, we will now start thinking of where we will receive food.
We enter street, begin megalize, the manna go call forth from heaven.
Now so we do it for Lagos, you know. Now miracle, me and Akban to the shop for this Lagos day by day. Now so we rough farm.
If you want shop, go wear your shirt, make all of us go rough arm. If not, hunger will shift your intestine.
Fale, wait, now make a few years.
No, not fast.
Quickly.
To say, they just call the girls, they will see if money for street or money for road. I'm coming to Lagos.
Hey, who there, y'all?
Yes, wait till I want buy.
I will come. Now is Jabu Garibi this one?
Yes, now.
Yes.
Madam, this one is not Jabu Garibi.
Now for me, Jabu Garibi, that the guy this guy can't give me, as you see, I'm so. I call it Jabu Garibi now.
You sure?
Yeah, let us taste it again now. Maybe it's very pure.
Test. You sure say Nagarina come by so I've been a breakfast and I can't chop.
No, we want to buy now. So we have to taste it very, very well before we buy.
So, whether na original Jabu Garibi?
If na no come out for my shop this very minute, I go cut it for my head. How about come out?
So, we'll have to test.
They chop guy like said. How about come out?
Agba, how you waka?
Lagos people now, they are very stingy. Upon all the plenty stories that I told them, different people are begging them for money. It is only 300 naira that I make since morning.
You know better now? As I waka rich today, 1 naira when wash, not follow me come on. Anybody when I excuse like this, as I excuse and say, excuse me brother, they will just pick rich. They see me like kidnapper.
It's not your fault now. It is true. You look like a kidnapper.
You want to take slap, Abi? Where is Zino?
Please, I would like to know who is the father of this boy that sent him into the street to start begging strangers for money by so exposing him into so many dangers.
Officer, now my papa stand there for the last rock, so.
Mr. Man, is it true you are this boy's father?
That's why I yell. They say I'm a boner, mo.
They say now you boner or is your son?
Okay, officer, what is wrong inside begging now? When begging become crime for this Lagos? She beggars not full everywhere.
I found this boy on the streets begging for money. This is pure child abuse and you could get arrested for it.
Sure. Since when?
Listen to me. A boy his age is supposed to be in class, studying and getting ready for his future. Not in the streets begging. By so, exposing him as a potential victim for kidnappers. Not to mention the possibility of him getting knocked down by all these reckless drivers.
Hey, Aduma, it is true. It is true.
Okay, officer, not verse. We don't go send and go beg again. We be the only trainer how to hustle.
Good. Here, buy yourself some biscuits and always insist on getting education because it is the best legacy.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, good. Have a nice day.
Zino.
Pale.
I see the money. Now, two issues. Bring a motor, go arrest bread and beans.
Pale. Now, my money. Now, you give money. See me, see what I allow.
What do you call me, so?
Pale.
So, as your father, I dey order you now to bring that money. If not, I go disown you.
Yes.
Well, I know it. Don't tell why I disfather you, even before I know you self.
Ah! Aruma! This son is your son, Ruto. You don't even have respect. Bring the money, yo.